were involved in some kind of argument last night when the father shot the uncle, then opened fire on responding officers. The father was killed when police returned fire. The boy's uncle is in critical condition.